Hello again, friends. Today's random video is from Pier A Park here in Hoboken, where they've made use of a former commercial pier and turned it into a beautiful park behind me here. As you see, it stretches back there into Hoboken because it is a pier. We're out here in the Hudson a little bit. It's a beautiful day on this last day of spring 2011. Summer arrives early tomorrow afternoon. That is the summer solstice. Yes, I do know it has felt like summer in some various spots around the country already, but it's really summer tomorrow. A perfect day out here, mid-70s, nice breeze, sunshine, boats going by, helicopters going by. It's downtown Manhattan, the center of commerce that it is. There's always activity. And there's a chopper up there somewhere. And yeah, just a perfect day. Great way to end the spring before the heat comes to the city for the summer, where it can get very oppressing in a hurry, the way concrete and steel retain heat. So, just wanted to share this spectacular view. Hope wherever you are, you're enjoying the last day of spring. Hoping the weather there is also somewhat spring-like before the dog days of summer take over. Oh, there goes a boat leaving from that side of the pier. I guess it's somewhat a functional pier on that corner, but the rest of it is a beautiful park. All right, that's it. Have a great day. I'll shoot more random videos somewhere else soon.